What a move from Egerton. Here we go then. The lights are on and they're off.
He's going to try and go right
round
anyway.
The outside. That's how you do it.
So these guys need to be careful.
They're absolutely brilliant. Dominic Egerton versus Mattia Casadei. Egerton pulls alongside and it's going to be Dominic Egerton, his first win in MotoE of the season.
Oh, fantastic stuff from Dominic Egerton. He timed that to absolute perfection.
Looks like he's going for the lead, but Egerton carves them up all up the inside, parks them in there. Did he just go from P4 to P1, Neil? Egerton wins!
Absolutely spectacular stuff.
Oh, he clips him! He nearly knocks him off! But oh, Egerton! They're neck and neck! They're over! Who's it going to be? I can't believe it! It's got to be Egerton! Oh, wow!